Sudden changes in climate have been connected to everything from volcanic activity to meteors hitting the Earth.
What fun.
Researcher Peter Domenico,
what a funny kitty.
This wasn't the first time it had happened.
Kitty.
He turned to his archive of deep ocean cores.
Uh-oh, here comes Big Bully.
Deep sea sediments as this continuous tape recorder, if you will, has climate change in Africa.
By looking at the levels of desert
Zeki.
Dust in cores dating back hundreds of thousands of years,
Zeki.
He discovered the Sahara had changed more than once.